If you want to select everything after a certain point or before a certain point in Pro Tools, here's how you do that. Let's say we want to select everything before this line. On both Windows and Mac, you hit Shift and Return. And this works for multiple tracks as well, right? Shift Return. To select everything after a certain point, so let's select all of these tracks. On a Windows machine, you do Control Shift Return. And on a Mac, that would be a Shift Option Return, all right?